kneel.
Fuck you, man.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're the guy stealing contracts.
You burnt the farm, killed my brothers.
You had too many brothers. They needed culling.
You're fucking dead.
Aren't we all? We live and we die. That's our curse. Hey, you want to expedite the situation? Come fucking find me. Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck.
I'll be there, man. I don't know when, but I'll be there.
Fuck is this bullshit? We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely.
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't? Right.
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're going to be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
You know, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Alright, guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
Alright, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me.
Whoa! your fault! Lucky miss!
You piece of junk! Tow truck is at the lot. Miss me! Thank you.
Woo!
Blind, dude.
Well done. Keep it up. You get the tight.
No way.
I'll kick your cooler, oh yeah? I know my feet.
You in that mask?
Fucked up!
Hey, take care, friend!
Come on!
What's going on, my dude?
How did you not see me? Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Hey, Rick, what's where you going?
It wasn't a booty call last night.
Lucky miss!
I just want all my babies to go to a good home.
Man, these young cats is crazy, you know?
Whatever, dude.
Suits can come off the shopping list.
You're looking at Tuesday, right?
Miss me!
We should chill sometime.
It's all good!
making a personal injury claim.
Hello.
Hey, fuck!
Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this. Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
What's going on?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Ah! Yeah.
Thank you.
have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, that's everything. Come back to the lot and I'll talk you through the plan. When we get the stuff, Steve says we gotta take it to Devin Weston, the guy we met at that interrogation. It's a big investor or something. Anyway, that don't matter. I'll handle the drop-off.
Me!
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. Listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah?
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dawg.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go, go.
Finland.
All right, T. I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Looking for him. I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment.
All right, Mike, move it!
Get the truck in position. Across both lanes, remember. Just stop the truck and keep it stationary.
I'm stopped. You're on, F.
Did Public Works change their schedule?
You better brace yourselves, you motherfuckers! We got contact!
All right, make it happen. Plant the sticky bomb.
Okay, okay!
F, get away from the door. Blow the door.
Everyone out, let's go! On the ground, now! Move it!
My fucking ears! I'm fucking deaf, you complete prick!
I saw that, man. Ooh. Ice cold.
You hear all them sirens, dog?
They got a panic button, all right. Whole lot of cops on the way.
F, getting covered by those barriers. I'm going up here. Fuck. Fall back. We'll never get out of here. We got a whole position.
Hey, this gonna be a nasty motherfucker, man.
Drop that fucking cop! Holy shit! You're hitting me!
just to the right. You gotta take him out, T.
There's no way out.
Holy shit, Tom.
Up there, man, on the roof. These fucking snipers. They don't go, I will. All we gotta do is ride this out.
Snipers, they're going down.
Up there, man, on the roof.
Shooter two is down. Snipers are gone. We're clear.
They're coming from the left.
I'm pinned down.
All right, man, you stay safe. you hit me?
Everything cool?
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston,
I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro.
5 top quality scores.
Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.